Hello guys, Wilbur here, and welcome to yet another Atlas Empire video. In this video I'll briefly explain units. We'll break them down, talk about their stats, their strength, and their weakness. I'll start by the Axemen. The Axemen is fairly cheap. He don't got that much HP or damage, but his troop speed is fast, his attack speed is fast, and he only requires one house base. Which means you can make a lot of those. You can make an Axemen horde if you like. The one true weakness is mortar towers, because they deal splash damage. If there's too many Axemen at one spot and the mortar shoots at them, they'll die pretty quickly. Raiders. Raiders got an almost equal HP amount and damage per hit amount. They are a bit expensive. Their favorite target is resource, which means they will always go for the resource first before any other buildings, unless they are blocked. They require 2 housing space. Their troop speed is very fast. Their attack speed is fast. Their weakness is if the resource storage is far inside people's bases, it's hard for them to get there. But they're really fast at plundering them if they're close. Battering rams. Low HP but very high damage. Their cost is kinda expensive, for now at least, I think. The third target is walls, which means they'll always go for walls, which is pretty easy to go for. They require 3 housing spaces. Their speed is medium and their attack speed is medium. Those you would need if the enemy is well fortified behind walls. It's a good idea to have a few battering rams with you. Sorceress. Decent amount of HP, high damage. Recruitment cost is pretty expensive. He will attack the nearest target. He uses 8 house spots. He attacks fast and he walks fast. Right now he's only single target, but it would be cool with an addition with some splash damage. You can use him as backup behind an elephant to take down a tower pretty quickly. Archers. Low HP. Low damage as well. Recruitment cost is decent. They'll attack the nearest target. Only requires 1 housing space. They walk very fast and they attack pretty fast. They're good to take out buildings from afar where the towers cannot hit them. They're weak against mortar like the Axemen. War Elephant. Very high amount of HP. Decent damage. Recruitment cost is... It's a bit costly. The fairy tower is defense, so they will always go for towers, unless their path is blocked. They require 5 housing spaces. Their troop speed is fast, and their attack speed is medium. Catapults. Pretty good HP pool, as well as damage per hit. Their recruitment cost is expensive. Their fairy tower is defense, like the elephant, so they'll always aim for the towers if they can. They require 5 housing space. The troop speed is medium and the attack speed is low. So to be preferred, you want the catapults to be able to two-shot the towers, otherwise they get a bit worse. They attack single target. Dragons. Very high amount of HP, high damage. Recruitment cost is very expensive. They'll attack their nearest target. They require 20 housing spaces, so that's quite a lot. The troop speed is fast, the attack speed is fast, and they do ranged attacks. You have to be careful with the anti-air towers, because they'll fire very hard at those dragons, so make sure to take out anti-air towers first.
F
field test. Now I'll try and use all the units in combat to see what they do. Axeman, archer, dragon, catapult, elephant, sorceress, raiders and rams. Let's scout for a proper target. Might be a bit hard some of them because of our setup. Just gonna look a little more. This guy was pretty much upgraded. Alright, let's try this guy. We plan on attacking up here. First we want in the elephants to tank the shots. We want the rams. Get our catapults. Let's try and take down the towers. They chose to go another way. Try the sorceress. Oh, my through here. See, we start our raiders. They'll go directly for the storages. They're really fast, as you can see. Let's see if we can get the archer tower. Can. We'll send in the dragon here. Got a decent range, as you can see, high damage. We want to kill the anti-air tower with our barbarians and archers. Our axemen and archers. Cow, because now there's nothing that can kill our dragon. So he can pretty much finish this for us, which is nice. Just looking if there's any buildings in the outer skirts. Oh, look at that range, it's pretty good. Let's see if we're gonna make it, I'm not sure. Okay, we missed one building, but that is also because I had to showcase the different units. But that's basically all the units in the game and what to do.
Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like below and comment if you got any further questions. And subscribe if you want more videos like this. Thank you and see you another time. Bye.